Oh, okay, I got another idea. Tell me what you think of this for an entrance. That's what I'm talking about.
I get Joey. You take mine.
No, not him. He doesn't deserve a gift. I hate him.
Jeez, did you have Michael or Zach? I had Howard.
What are you gonna do, huh? Move in together, get engaged? You don't want that.
Oh, really? Why? Because then he might be in a committed relationship.
Well, don't say it in that scary voice.
Oh, my God, you got married? How could you let this happen to me?
Hey, hey, don't blame us, Michael. You did this on your own. If I had been there, I would never have left. Woo! Well, whoever that is, he's very handsome.
Let the record show that the petitioners have wished the president a good morning. They are Joseph and Zach Tribbiani.
Actually, I've chosen to hyphenate my last name.
Did ya?
There you go, belittling me in front of your friends again. Does it make you feel like a big man?
Can we talk about this later?
When? After you've had four drinks and passed out on the couch?
Well, maybe I wouldn't drink so much if I didn't have to come home every day to this. What are we talking about?
You want to think about that for a second?
They have, like, all the same mannerisms. Hey, how long ago did you sleep with Jimmy?
22 years ago.
And how old is Michael?
22 and 9 months.
Man, I need some chocolate milk.
Wow. Man's really doing his job on the vinyl over there. DJing. You know, I'm thinking about getting into spinning wax. You know, doing my thing on the ones and twos.
Why don't we know another third guy?
you know what? Forget it!
What a mess!
And they're both wrong. You can't add X to anything. It's a letter!
All this arguing, I just want to stop feeling.
Now, we know that you've been having a lot of chocolate milk.
So? What's a big deal?
Look, Joey, you want to act like this isn't a problem, but you're thinking about it right now, aren't you? How many times have you had it today?
Once.
Look at me!
4 times.
Oh,
well, I just wanted to be friends with those guys. I wanted them to accept me.
If they can't accept you for who you are, then they're not your real friends.
I know. I thought I could keep it under control, okay? But I can't. I wake up in the middle of the night craving it. I... I stole money from Michael to get some.
Oh!
All right, you know what? That's it. I'm just going to get rid of it.
There you go. I'll dispose of it.
When was your first time?
Kindergarten.
Me too.
We hit on all these girls together, except for each other's sisters. That was like our code. Okay, which was really hard because his sisters were hot and my sisters were slutty, huh?
I'm not gonna high-five that.
Okay, I may have just made an offensive comment about your aunts and mother, but you never leave me hanging. You're both really smart, you're both intense, and look at your bony bodies, buddy. Like a couple bony bird boys.
That's where I get that from? Well, I've waited this long to find out, and he's what I get? I mean, does he know?
No.
Don't tell him. I don't want anything to do with that guy. That guy's a loser.
A loser? Michael? He's been in town for like a day, and he's already getting some, huh? All right, that was a bad one, but you gotta do it!
Wow, she seems like fun. I bet she's crazy in the bedroom.
She's crazy in every room, Dean.
Go for Alex, man. The rest is gonna work itself out. Look at me and Gina, right? When you first found out, you were very upset. But what bad came out of the two of us being together?
Break it down, sexy party people.
Yeah, but Joey, she came to you. That's what we DJs call sniznificant.
No, we don't.
Turns out the guy who hates me is an 11-year-old girl.
Really? What'd you say?
Well, I told her she should get to know the real me, so I took her out for the afternoon. I charmed her pants, I charmed her.
I think I owe it to you to be a gentleman and let you go.
Come on.
Done. Okay, but just to be clear, I gotta take off right afterwards.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Hey, Bobby.
Oh, there's my star. Here's the schedule and the VIP passes for your big movie premiere tonight. You excited?
Are you kidding me? I am so worked up about this. Today, I woke up at noon. What are you even gonna do with that?
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave the room.
Hell with y'all, you spaghetti-eating pack of low-life scum. You've dirtied Europe. I'm not about to let you dirty America with your olive oil and your pickpocketing ways. This is really offensive.
What are you doing here?
I said I was gonna do what I want. And... well, this is what I want to do.
Why?
Well, who's Brad?
Only like your biggest fan in the world. He couldn't care less about me, but you! He dresses like you, he has your poster in his locker, he worships you.
Well, tell him to get my action figure, because they're not selling so good. Joey's confession, click on that.
I pick my nose and eat it! I pick my nose and eat it!
Each one of those clips was from a different part I played. To put this together, you had to sit down and watch everything I've ever done.
We're dealing with a madman.
Look, I've got a new audio file, too.
I want to kiss boys for money!
I mean, she is a really good editor.
That's not an edit. That's the way I read the line.
In the door. Oh. Genuinely afraid.
It's okay. A little freaked out by your power.
But you already stuffed yourself over there.
Yes. I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Let's eat.
Joey, here's the deal. You were on your way to Howard's parents' house. Your truck got hit by a train. You walked all the way back here, and you didn't have access to a phone.
What?
Joey, I ran into Zach, and he told me everything. Thank God you're alive. His sweater is awesome.
That meal was unbelievable. And those individual sized pecan pies, what a touch.
Those weren't individual sized.
Okay, non-Tribbianis. Other than today, best Thanksgiving ever. Go.
This one.
You're out. Where do things stand with you and Dean?
We're figuring it out. I'm not really comfortable talking about it.
Oh. Well, you know where I stand. Whenever you're ready, I'll be here waiting.
Really? You're not sleeping with other women?
I'm not really comfortable talking about it.
Did you listen to Al Franken's radio show this morning? I mean, Stuart Smalley's gonna lecture me about immigration.
Open the letter!
Wow. That's my son. So hitting your kids, that's frowned upon these days.
wonder what they're doing right now. Maybe they're making dinner or they're dancing to their favorite song.
I can't take it anymore!
What the hell's going on?
That woman is impossible. I can't make it work.
It's been like 7 minutes.
I tried, Joey. God knows I tried.
Well, we got green lights all the way home.
All right, I'm not crazy. That seemed gay.
Hello, everyone.
What do you get for me? My last night of freedom? All right, I'm in. Come on, sweetheart, let's do this.
No, I'm just here to glaze your mug.
Well, we'll get to that. Don't you worry. Don't you want to dance first?
I'm gonna go plug in the kill.
Yeah, you are. Good job. Gotta get back there, man. I mean, we haven't done any of the sex stuff yet, but look at this ashtray that lady helped me make. I think things are gonna get weird.
Man, Jimmy's gonna hate this. Okay, you gotta clear these losers out of here so we can start having fun.
Seriously, Michael, 86 the losers.
Oh, it was magical. We ended up on the same bus, going to the same place.
Tijuana.
For the same reason.
Pills and horse.
I love the way you two finish each other's sentences. I now pronounce you man and wife.
What?
Yeah, I can do that. Later.
I feel like I need to say something now. Who is this man, and why is he staring at my breasts?
Because they're perfect.
Guess I don't need to know who you are.
You'll always have the memories of the times you shared at this table, at that table.
Heck, I bet one time when the guard wasn't looking, you even stood.
We were so young then.
She'll call you back.
What's up with us?
What?
I like you. Do you like me?
Well, yeah.
Then why are we doing this?
Well, as I've told you, I've been through a lot in this last year, and the women on my online divorce message boards...
Too many words.
What?
Nothing that means anything takes that many words to say. Try it again.
Okay. I've had a lot of complicated feelings to process, and my emotion... What are you doing?
Because of the passage of time, I now have a long beard that I'm stroking sarcastically. Well, is this gonna mess me up? Like, is there anything I can't eat while I'm on this medication?
No, you should eat exactly as you have been.
Wow, that seems really unsafe.
So the sex drive thing, it hasn't affected you at all?
Come on, Jimmy. They don't make a drug strong enough to kill my sex drive. Now, excuse me, this month's Playboy has an interesting Q&A with Alan Greenspan.
Oh, my God! I can't picture boobs! What do boobs look like?
He can't be having side effects.
What do you mean?
My friend told me she put him in the placebo group. Like, this is all just a power suggestion. Hey, Joe.
What?
It says here side effects include dry mouth.
I know. My mouth, I'm talking, it's like a desert. Yeah.
And dizziness.
Oh, my God, the spinning.
Alex, I know you're in there. Stop ignoring me. Okay, fine. I am going on a hunger strike until you come out and talk to me. Oh my God, I'm so hungry.
Remember when I backed up into your car and I claimed I saw a leprechaun do it?
Yes.
I think that same leprechaun burned down Joey's house. What I'm trying to tell you is I started the fire.
You started the fire.
Oh, Joey, I'm so sorry. It was an accident. We had all these candles and this massage oil from Thailand.
You use sex furnace around candles? Gina, it says right on the bottle you would not be using it flame.
Sorry, I feel so bad.
No, I don't want to hear it. My own sister breaks into my house and burns it down. This is the worst thing that's happened to me since that leprechaun broke my stereo. Hey, sorry I'm late. Oh, by the way, thanks a lot for burning my house down.
Yeah, no problem, John.
Wait a second. Where are the guys?
I kicked them out.
You kicked my friends out?
You don't treat my son that way.
Your son, you've known for like an hour.
Because you never told me. I could have been taking a tax deduction this whole time.
You need to make money to pay taxes. Hey, can you just keep it down? You're being really loud.
Well, what is this? I thought Gina got rid of all the nerds.
I am not one of the nerds!
Hey, they're not nerds, okay? Arthur's moped helmet has a lightning bolt on it.
It's really late. Could you just try to be a little bit more quiet?
Alex, please, this is a family thing.
Shut up, get lost, we're yelling!
What are you smiling about?
Nothing. Just, if I moved, I would have missed this. Keep fighting.
Michael, why is a clumpy hair missing?
That's from the DNA test.
What? Who wanted a DNA test?
All right, I don't know how to tell you this, Michael, but your mom is dead.